Welcome then to this, the last in this series of Later with Jools Holland. Our theme this week, coincidence or dream? For instance, the way that we all ended there together, was it a coincidence or a dream? Or was it perhaps both? We'll be finding out this throughout the course of the programme. So who are the marvellous guests that we have bringing musical unity to us all this week? Well, I had a dream the other day that there was a National Steel guitar, and it was there in my dream, and it was moving around making a beautiful sound. Unfortunately, we've got a man that plays one. His first album, Worried Spirits, was recorded in a hut in the Arizona desert, and he plays a National Steel guitar and a tube of stones. From Czechoslovakia, via Arizona, please welcome Rainer Butacek. That was a dream. Was it perhaps coincidence that this next guest was with us 2 weeks ago, backing Tim Finn? He's here, this is Richard Thompson, he's here tonight with a band that includes his son, also Mr. Thompson, on guitar, and Danny Thompson, no relative at all, on the bass. Three people called Thompson in the same band. Coincidence, I'm sure you'll agree. Previewing a couple of songs from his forthcoming album, Mirror Blue, Richard Thompson. As a small child, I dreamt about playing in a band. I did. And it's a bit of a coincidence because they're on the show tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Squeeze. Our next guest was born in Ghana, and her name means girl born on a Friday. Her album, and it is a Friday today after all, her album is called Dream Juice. Again, it's a dream, you see. And she's making her live TV debut tonight. FY, ladies and gentlemen. It's a dream for us all to have this next guest on the show. In recent years, he's concentrated on a spiritual way of life in his church in Memphis. But he's got a new album coming out in this August. And tonight, he's here to sing a number of songs. First of all, Love is a Beautiful Thing, from Mr. Al Green, ladies and gentlemen. The fantastic Al Green, who I'm pleased to say will be back with us just a little bit later on in the show. Lovely band, all from Memphis, fantastic. The next band are started off in Deptford, and with their current single, The Third Rail, please welcome Squeeze.
Without a third rail to drive us, we'll have no place to go.
you very much, Squeeze. Pete Thomas on the drums there, and Paul Carrick on the piano. Instead of me and Gilson, because we're normally always here. It's another coincidence. Throughout the programme, I'm going to be asking various people in bands if they've had any dreams or coincidences happening, to something to look forward to. In the meanwhile, with her television debut, please let's welcome, with the song Somewhere, Effroi. And Danny Thompson, and there are all those lovely people there. But we're going to, I think we're going to return with Effroi, this time with no dancers. Before we do, I believe, do you have any dreams for us over there?
Do we have some dreams in
there? Reticent dreams.
Well, I have, sometimes I have really sexy dreams. And then if I don't have a sexy dream, it's a really boring dream. Yes, I've dreamt about you, Jools, and that was really, really porny.
Oh, thanks. Yep, no change there. Paul, I believe, you had one about a lift.
No, goals. I mean,
goals. Goals. Sorry, that's right, yeah. Just scoring goals.
I always dream about scoring goals. That's whichever one's in, the wife has the bruises to prove it.
That's interesting.
Yes.
Well, thanks so much.
And I better calm it down after Chris's.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah. No, didn't you dream you had a... Well, I'm not going to go on, but you did have a better dream than that.
I did have a better dream. I dreamt there's a place in South East London called Shooter's Hill, and I dreamt that somebody had built escalators going all the way to the top.
Interesting, because they were about to put a wood through it, as members of the public might have known, but they're not now. So it was a prophetic dream.
It was a pathetic dream.
Oh, it's just like Wogan, isn't it? All right, thanks very much, boys. So, I think what are we going to have now? It's not your turn, is it? No. Sorry. Try and be the professional host. It's Effroi, ladies and gentlemen. Try and be the professional host. Ladies and gentlemen, we return this way with Effroi. Thank you very much, Raina Petorchak. And now, back to Squeeze. It was in this very studio some time ago that I was playing with Squeeze, hello, you're over there now. I was playing with Squeeze, and we played the old grey whistle test in this very room. We also once played Top of the Pops from a band, weren't we?
We did play Top of the Pops.
Yeah, and they said we'd never work alone because we were jumping up and down with our fingers in each other's nostrils.
That's right. Never work alone or never work again. I can't remember what it was. But you are alone because I'm not with you, really. So, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, they've got a new record out, Some Fantastic Place, and it'll be out in September. You can see them on a tour. And here's a song from it, Cold Shoulder, Squeeze, ladies and gentlemen.
Kitchen floor, down on my knees.
Thank you very much, Squeeze there. I think now I want to welcome back another song from the fantastic Al Green, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic, Mr. Al Green, ladies and gentlemen, but I'd just like to thank all of my guests before we finish off this evening. I think we should go this way first or this way? Over here, Mr. Richard Thompson, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Carrick. And of course, all of the boys in Squeeze here, ladies and gentlemen, who have joined us. Also, I believe. How are we going to get around an FY, ladies and gentlemen? Are there any dreams or coincidences?
Yes, I did actually have a very juicy X-rated dream last night. But with the Reverend Al Green on the show, I wouldn't think of discussing
it. It's too early in the evening, please. No. Thank you very much. There we are. Dreams and coincidences. It's been a fantastic show. And of course, not forgetting, Reina Putacek. Oh, there you are. Thank you very much. And for that, finally, and what better way to end this series of Later with Jools Holland, I can't think of a better way than with Mr. Al Green, and let's stay together.